Your thoughts, all three of you, on what's going on with George Conway. Full disclosure, he is an old friend of mine. I've known him for 30 years. We both clerked for the same appellate court judge. So George is an old friend of mine. But it is very interesting when the husband of a senior counselor to the president becomes one of the main critics of the administration. And he actually spoke out in a Yahoo podcast on the subject earlier today. Watch.
I'm watching this thing. And, you know, it's like the administration is like showing a dumpster fire. And I realize, you know, this guy's going to be at war with the Justice Department. If I get this door prize, I'm going to be in the middle of a department he's at war with. Like, why would anybody want to do this?
Right.
He was talking about the Solicitor General job, which he was up for, and I believe he wanted. And he said some other things at the beginning that Kellyanne is not thrilled about. How he's, you know, opposing the administration, but they actually agree on most issues. Byron, this is kind of wild. I mean, you had Carville and Matlin, but they were kind of a performance with them. This is a little different.
It was always a show, and what we don't know, the inner workings of their marriage. These are personal things we don't know. There's a lot of speculation in Washington. Either this is some sort of civil war that is not really sustainable as long as Kellyanne Conway is a senior top advisor to the president, but there are other people who are speculating that maybe it is kind of all of a show, and they're, you know, making sure that they're going to be in good shape afterwards. But by going on Yahoo and by doing all this,
we invited him here, by the way, and he declined.
By doing all this tweeting, I mean, George Conway is a very, very public voice now, and when you just saw the whole dumpster fire stuff, that's pretty strong.
Corey, he has substantive issues with the way the administration's handled a number of constitutional issues.